Hello trader, welcome once again to Forex Trade 1. So today we will show you our $2,000 account which we have been updating since very long, and this is the 10th video, the 10th part of the same account, and I will just showcase a few highlights. So this is the Tickmill Live 08 account, 8005744. This is the current profit, total profit in this account, almost $50,000. Withdrawal is 4,574, deposit is 6,074. So this is the current statistics of the account. Now we will look at the trades. So as of now, the trades open are zero, no open trades at all. The balance is 51,000 almost. Equity balance all remain the same. So all remain the same, 50,914 balance, equity, free margin, all are same since there are no open trades right now. So this account, I will show you the previous video of the same account. So this is the previous video. It was uploaded on November 25th. At that time the balance was $46,000. So the profit rise from 44K to right now the balance is 49K. So 5,000 profit increased. So right now this was the previous update, and right now the balance is almost $51,000. So this is the this was the previous video, and that was a 9th update, part 9. This is the 10th video for the same account. So from 25th November to 4th December, we can say it's almost 9 days we made $5,000 profit. So almost you can say per day $500 profit was gained. So this is the current statistics of this account. Now what we will do, we will understand how we have entered and what strategy we have implied in this account. So we will see our strategy. So in this account, we will open account history. So if you observe, most of the trades after, before we proceed, let me just show you. Before we proceed, again, you know, we will show the order ID. That order ID can be verified with the previous video. It will carry the same order ID with the previous video. From the first video to 9th video, you will find this detail in each and every video, each number. So each order ID will always remain the same throughout all the videos. Balance deposited was $2,000. It was compounding lot size. We started with 0.2, and right now we have taken it from 2 to up to 5 lots. So this is the strategy. The last trade we did with 5 lots. This is 5 lots. most of the trades are based on GBP pair. So GBP JPY, GBP USD, GBP AUD, GBP JPY, and second XAUSD. So all GBP based pair traded along with XAUSD. As you already know, the statistics of this account, that this account is traded 80% with XAUSD only. And here, if you see, most of the trades are scalping trades, and 80% of the trades are done in XAUSD. Remaining, we have selected GBPUSD or all the GBP based pair. So first we will open GBPUSD. So in GBPUSD, if you take the example of this pair GBPUSD, this is GBPUSD trade, 2nd December. So it was a scalping trade. So the entry is taken, there is no big holding. So entries are taken based on M1 chart to M30 chart, and it has a very fast execution. It has a very fast execution. So most of the trades are done in XAUSD and GBP based pairs. We will also look at XAUSD pair. So mostly we have taken the advantage in buy, but all this, even you know, the small gains were also achieved, like, you know, all the buy and sell on the while sell, buy and sell, buy and sell. So the main topic that we want to discuss here is that we have been so far successful in updating this account the 10th time, and this account has consistently given a performance from 2000 to 50,000. We are planning to take this account from 50k to now 100k. So if you have any questions, you will also find the statement with this account. You will find the statement. So if you have any questions regarding our strategy, if you have any questions, query, feel free to ask us. Hope this video was useful. Thank you for being with us. Thank you.